Did you know that some of the most dangerous and mysterious things in the universe are hiding in plain sight? Welcome to the world of interstellar gas and dust. These vast clouds of gas and dust are more than just space debris. They are the breeding grounds for new stars and the remains of ancient supernovae. Inside these clouds, incredible amounts of energy are at work. The dense regions collapse to form new stars, while other parts can create explosive phenomena like gamma ray bursts. But that's not all. When stars explode in supernovae, they spread cosmic dust and gas across the universe, seeding new star systems and planets. Some of this cosmic dust is so dense, it can hide black holes and even dark matter. What if these clouds are hiding cosmic threats we can't even see? Interstellar gas and dust are more than just beautiful space objects. They're the building blocks of the universe and the hiding places of cosmic secrets. Subscribe now to uncover more shocking stories.